I'm sitting on the side of the Restonic Biltmore Crest mattress. This is one of the softer comforts in the line, as you can kind of tell by how much I'm sinking into the comfort layers here. It's really molding around my leg. The edge support is not a full foam encasement, which in my opinion is unfortunate because I'm a big fan of those, but it's still not bad. I mean, it's holding up okay, not quite as well as foam encasement, but may not be that noticeable if you sleep to the edge. If you're someone who likes a medium to kind of medium soft feel, then this is going to be an outstanding choice. This mattress is doing a great job contouring to my lower back. I'm getting really good support in my lower back, good pressure point relief in my hips and shoulders, and the smooth top quilt design I personally really like because the comfort is very consistent. I'm not trying to fidget to find the best way to, or the best spot on the mattress that works well with the rolling peaks that you could find in a traditional quilt design.
This is really highly adaptive, and despite the fact that it is kind of medium to medium soft on my back, on my side you can see that my head is basically parallel with the mattress, which means with the right pillow I'm going to be in perfect spinal alignment zone, and I'm getting good pressure relief in my hips, good pressure relief in my shoulders. Overall, if your body type is like mine and you sleep on your side, this is going to be a really good choice.
This mattress is really good in my opinion in terms of overall comfort, whether you're on your back or your side. If your body type is like mine, this should work out really well. I feel like it's even firm enough for a stomach sleeper of my body type. So really highly adaptive, great comfort regardless of how you sleep. Well done in my opinion for Restonic.
We hope this video was helpful, but if you do have any other questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We can be contacted at 1-800-455-1052. You can leave us a comment below, or you can reach out to one of our chat representatives during normal business hours.